Hi, Neisha is here. This time I will show you how to craft the best amulets for Essence Drain, Bane, Solrend and similar builds. There are three ways to craft these amulets. First is to use two fossils, Aberrant and Etheric. The second way is to use just one Aberrant fossil. And the last way is to use the Essence of Envy. With this last method you'll have less chance to hit the main mod, and if you use Deafening Essence it will be most expensive. But also, it is the only way to hit more than 30% increased chaos damage on an amulet. Now, let's visit PoEDB website. The main mod we need to get is Chaos Damage Over Time Multiplier. The reason we need to use Elder-based amulet, minimum item level 80. If we craft with the most expensive Essence of Envy, we will get 31-34% increased chaos damage, though you need to be really lucky to hit also Chaos Damage Over Time Multiplier. If we craft with Aberrant Fossil, we can get Delve Mod 20-30% increased Chaos Damage and in same time increase the chance to get our main mod. If we use two fossils, Aberrant and Etheric, you can see that we now have less chance to hit 9 mods we don't need, which makes this method a bit better than to just use Aberrant Fossil. Main mods we are looking on amulet are Chaos Damage Over Time Multiplier and 20-30% increased Chaos Damage. Secondary mods are 2 Maximum Life, 2 Maximum Energy Shield, increase Maximum Energy Shield, increase Spell Damage to Strength to all attributes, increase Cast Speed, Resistance and increased Area of Effect. For this crafting I like to use Elder based Jade, Amber or Citrine amulets, minimum item level 85. In case they are too expensive, minimum item level 80 is still good enough. If you craft these amulets for trade, before you start crafting, always check current prices to see is it worth investing currency and how much profit you can make. Link for searches I use to find current prices and buy amulets I will use as a base for crafting you can find in description. When you finish crafting, for price check you can use trade macro or manually check for similar amulets on PoE Trade and similar websites. Keep in mind that these amulets will be harder to sell than jewels or helmets, as many people who play energy shield based builds will use unique Eye of Chayula amulet. For this video I got 15 resonators with 2 sockets, 20 resonators with 1 socket and 10 essences of envy. Now I will show you the full crafting process. Let's start with Essence of Envy. This is bad. Bad combination. Still not good. Come on! Where is Chaos Damage Over Time Multiplier? Okay, this looks interesting. Let's see what trade macro says. Maybe it is possible to sell. Let's see next one. Ooh, this looks really nice. There is Chaos Damage Over Time and increase Chaos Damage and really nice increase Maximum Energy Shield. If only to Maximum Energy Shield was better, but there is open prefix and open suffix. Seems interesting. Yeah, I will try to sell it. This is really bad. Again bad. And the last one, the most expensive. Come on, I need something better. But maybe it's possible to sell. Let's see. Maybe I will try to sell it. Now I will try with two fossils. This is bad start. This is really nice. Tier 1 chaos damage over time. Chaos damage increased and 90% increase maximum energy shield. Yeah, that one can be solved. This is bad. Again bad. Come on! Where is chaos damage over time? Still bad. There is not even chaos damage. Okay, again, no chaos damage increased. Okay, there is nice amount of life, spell damage. Maybe it's possible to sell. Again bad, this is not good. Again bad, and last four. Not good. Come on, I need something better. Seems it is bad day to craft amulets. These amulets have chaos damage over time, but rest of the mods are not so good. It is time to try with one possible. Maybe, but no, I don't think so. Okay, this one have chaos damage over time multiplier, but the rest of the mods are bad. Again bad. Come on. I need one more good amulet. Ah. Again, chaos damage over time, but there is no other good mods. Maybe it's possible to sell. This is bad. Come on. I need combination. Chaos damage and chaos damage over time multiplier, like this one. I maybe could work something with this amulet. Yeah, I will try it. Not good. And again, not good. Okay, this one have chaos damage and increased chaos damage. So let's see the last 8 fossils. This is bad. Something tells me that there will be no more good amulets. No, it is bad. Come on, last two. Nothing, and the last one. Nothing. If you try to craft these amulets, I wish you best of luck. Thanks for watching and see you next time!